अस्सलामु अलैकुम। वेलकम टू कंजुल ईमान स्कूल। डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द प्लानर ऑफ डे 26। वी विल स्टार्ट विथ इंग्लिश। इंग्लिश पेज नंबर 27। पेज नंबर 27। रीड अलाउड द साउंड ऑफ एज। एज प्रोड्यूसेस द साउंड्स ह। एज ह। एज ह। रीड अलाउड विथ मी। एज ह। द साउंड ऑफ एज इज ह। एज ह। हॉर्स। एज अ हॉर्स। एज ह हॉर्स। चिल्ड्रन रीड अलाउड विद मी। एज ह हॉर्स। एज ह हॉर्स। हेलमेट। हेलमेट ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूसेस द साउंड ऑफ ह। एज ह हेलमेट। एज ह हेलमेट। डियर चिल्ड्रन रीड विद मी अलाउड। एज ha helmet। H ha helmet। What is it? Hen। Hen also produces the sound of ha। H ha hen। H ha hen। Read with me children। H ha hen। Read aloud। H ha hen। H ha hen। And what is it? Helicopter। Helicopter also produces the sound of ha। H ha helicopter। H ha helicopter। Children read aloud with me। H ha helicopter। What is it? Helicopter। H ha helicopter। Teacher's note। Teach it well today with phonics and listen to the children with phonics by tomorrow। Mohtarma Sazikran, aaj aap phonics ke saath is page ko padhayenge aur kal dobara se sunenge। General knowledge। Question number 1। Who gave the idea of Pakistan? Pakistan ka idea kisne diya tha? डॉक्टर इलामा मोहम्मद इकबाल। हु गेव द आइडिया ऑफ पाकिस्तान? डॉक्टर इलामा मोहम्मद इकबाल। रीड अलाउड विद मी। हु गेव द आइडिया ऑफ पाकिस्तान? डॉक्टर इलामा मोहम्मद इकबाल। डियर चिल्ड्रन रीड अलाउड विद मी अगेन एंड अगेन। हु गेव द आइडिया ऑफ पाकिस्तान? डॉक्टर इलामा मोहम्मद इकबाल। Who gave the idea of Pakistan? Dr. Allama Muhammad Iqbal। Conversation। When do you get up in the morning? आप सुबह कब उठते हो? At 5 o'clock। When do you get up in the morning? At 5 o'clock। Read aloud with me। When do you get up in the morning? At 5 o'clock। When do you get up in the morning? At 5 o'clock। When do you get up in the morning? At 5 o'clock। What is your father's name? बच्चों आप सबने अपने पापा का नाम बताना है। What is your father's name? What is your father's name? My father name is Ahmed। My father name is Ahmed। What is the name of your father? Tell the name of your father। Ahmed। What is your father's name? Ahmed। Poem। Now read aloud with me। 1, 2, 3, 4, 5। Once I caught a fish alive। 6, 7, 8, 9, 10। Then I let it go again। Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so। Which finger did it bite? This little finger on the right। Now read aloud with me। One, two, three, four, five. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so. Which finger did it bite? This little finger on the right. Ball. What is it? Ball. Read aloud with me. Ball. Unchi awaaz mein ball. What is it? Ball. And this one? Cap. What is it? Cap. Read aloud with me. Cap. Cap. Children, read aloud. Cap. Teacher's note. Make sure that all the students have learned all the questions and the dictionary words today with loud reading and then listen tomorrow positively. Mohtaram Asatra Ikram aur Walden, bachcho ko ye tamam question aur dictionary word acche se unchi awaaz mein padhaye aur kal dobara sunen. Now page number 28, written work. Age. What we have to do to draw a age? We will draw two standing lines like this. What we have to do to draw a age? We will draw two standing lines like this. What we have to do to draw a age? We will draw two standing lines like this. Do the practice of age again and again and again. Also, do the practice in the homework. What we have to do to draw a age? We will draw two standing lines like this. And write A to H over here. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Kanzul Iman School.